test. My name is Richard Parker. Whatever lies will be told about me, I would like the world to know the truth. Oscorp was already a leader in genetic research when Norman Osborn made a deal with a foreign military organization to continue funding my research, and I discovered what they were going to use it for. Weapons, biological weapons, of course. So I refused. And now, to eliminate me from the picture, Norman Osborn has falsified evidence against me in order to take control of my work.
Can I help you?
Yeah, you can open the gate. I'm Harry Osborn. Now, there's a patient in that isolation room that I need to see.
Joe, this is Mr. Osborn. Oscorp?
Sorry, sir, that I yelled badge kill on anyone past this point.
But it doesn't matter because there's something else that Norman doesn't know. The human DNA that I implanted in the spiders was my own. Which means that without me, without my bloodline, Oscorp can never replicate or continue my experiments.
Keep electro integrated with 400 milligrams of sodium iodine.
I have destroyed as much as possible from the archives, but I didn't have time to kill all of the spiders, so as a scientist, my choice is very clear now. I have to disappear, I have to get as far away from here as I can, but as a father, it means I may not see my boy again, and nothing is as important to me as my son, Peter. Nothing in this world. But I have a responsibility to protect the world from what I've created, and to protect him from what I know Osborn is capable of. People will say I'm a monster for what I've done. And maybe they're right. I always thought that I'd have more time.